the members of the live show are very familiar with our dog, Tesla. And Tesla is in a kennel right now. We don't know what she's doing. We're miles from home. We'd love to know what she's doing. So we came over to talk to Heather Wager of Whistle because she's got a solution for us.
Fantastic. Well, we have just launched the Whistle 3 GPS pet tracker and activity monitor. And it's a small on-collar device. It weighs about 1 ounce, so it's great for all size dogs and cats. And it connects in with a really simple mobile app where you can track your dog's activity, you can track their location. You can set a custom safe zone, which is really important. And so what that means is you can set it at your home or your office or someplace where you go on vacation. And anytime the dog leaves that custom safe zone, you'll get a notification letting you know where the pet is and letting you know where to go find them.
So I'm a member of Nextdoor, and the number one thing posted on Nextdoor is, my dog got out, where's my dog? Anybody found my dog? Maybe I should just get a bunch of these and hand them out to these people.
We've been partnering with Nextdoor, actually, because we would love to solve this problem of pets going missing, because we know that when a pet
goes missing, is the number one thing on Nextdoor.
It is, absolutely, and time matters, right? When your pet goes missing, you want to be able to find them as fast as you can,
right.
And so this device allows you to find them within minutes instead of days or, you know, hours after you post on Nextdoor and you hope somebody finds them. So this is a really proactive pet loss solution, and we're really excited about it.
Yeah, definitely. So I'm going to describe this for the audio listeners. This is, what, an inch and a half by an inch or so, and maybe 3/4 inch thick. It's got a weird little connector thing on the bottom. What are we looking at there? Let me show that to Steve, to the camera here.
So there's a on-collar connector, so it connects to any collar. So it just makes it really easy to connect to the collar, and so you can clip it on and off to charge it. So it comes with a charging station, which is really easy to charge in about an hour.
How long does it last?
The battery life lasts about 10 days. Again, it's cellular and GPS enabled, so part of it depends on how you use it. If your dog is outside of the custom safe zone a lot, like going on lots and lots of walks, it might last 7 days instead of 10.
Okay, so you mentioned cellular, so there must be a cellular data charge?
There is. So the product itself is $79.95, and there is a monthly charge of between $6.95 and $9.95 a month.
Now, is that big dogs or more? Well, how's that work? Big dogs always get a bad rap.
I have 2 bull mastiffs, so my dogs would be very expensive.
You pay a lot.
Yes, exactly. So it's depending on if you want to sign up for a monthly plan or an annual plan or a 2-year plan.
Okay, well, that doesn't sound too bad. So this is pretty cool. So it's called Whistle. Is it available yet?
It is available starting in February.
Right.
This is our next generation product. We've actually been in this space for about 5 years, and so we've had a product on market. We're really excited about this one because it's much smaller, about half the size, and it's much faster in terms of how quickly it tells you when your pet's gotten out of the zone or to track their location.
This sounds terrific. I'm telling you, I really do think partnering with Nextdoor, that is the ticket. Like,
yes.
Have Nextdoor, every time they see my dog's lost, they just go, have you considered Whistle?
Absolutely. You know, one of the things we talked to them about was actually outfitting an entire neighborhood with Whistle devices to actually tell the story of how many fewer lost dog incidents there were.
Oh, you should totally do it in my neighborhood.
That's what we're
doing. It's like, I love Nextdoor, but I was just going, okay, lost dog, found dog, lost dog, found dog. Every 900th one, it'll be lost cat, lost dog. That's what it is.
Dog on Christmas, and I actually ended up having that dog for about 8 hours. I brought it to a vet, I had its microchip scanned, all of these things, and finally found the owner, but it took 8 hours. If they had
8 hours of horror for those people, yeah.
Right? It would have taken 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes to find them. So,
wow, that's amazing. Okay, so how can people find more about Whistle?
So whistle.com.
You guys have whistle.com?
We have whistle.com. It's very easy. And you can go there and you can give us an email address to be alerted as soon as this is available beginning of February.
Okay, so you can make that information come to my collar, right?
Absolutely, absolutely.
All right, thank you very much.
Fantastic.
Appreciate the time.
Thanks, bye.